Luca, I've got nothing.
Yeah, it's pretty quiet over here as well.
But LJ wasn't lying. There were footprints in the ground here.
Merryweather spies, you think?
Well, who else would it be?
You think Lennox is okay?
He's fine. He's got Maxine and Robin.
It's actually been a while since we stood up here.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
I wanted to talk to you about something.
What's on your mind?
I don't know if you're aware of it, but me and Mason are kind of a thing.
I kind of figured you would be.
But I feel like things are changing between us, no? I feel like Mason is spending a lot of time away from me.
Okay, why are you telling me about this?
Well, because you and Eliza are a thing. I kind of figured, you know.
Wait a sec. Me and Eliza are not a thing, okay?
Yeah, you are.
No, we're... you know, forget it. Look, you wanna know what to do? Just give him some space. Let Mason be Mason. Okay? I guess that's all you could do at this point.
Okay. Well, I hope he's doing alright.
Hey, trust me. He's probably having the time of his life right now.
Come on. Oh, fuck yeah. Come on.
Fire in the hole!
Yeah, we are totally nailing these fuckers right now.
Ah, this is what I'm gonna do to the Merryweather.
So, you think maybe we should help out Marshall and Luca?
Yeah, we will after we finish this mission.
You realize this is probably the worst idea we've ever had?
Yeah, I know that.
We might die.
We might not. Look, I'm done hiding. It's time you bring the fight to them.
Well then, bring it on, Merryweather.
Why is there nobody guard in the front gate?
Lunch break?
I doubt it. Let's get moving.
Lead the way.
This is so strange. Where is everybody?
You think it could be a trap?
I hope so.
There ain't nothing here.
Damn, a gate. Looks like I'm gonna have to smash through it.
Hey, we don't want to draw too much attention to ourselves. Let's just get back in the car and go home.
Alright, let's go.
Ready or not,
Hey, Maxine? Can I ask you a question?
Sure, I mean, what's on your mind?
I've been searching for a purpose for a long time now. I feel very lost without one. But maybe I already have a purpose and I just don't see it. Maybe, I don't know.
If you're gonna ask me what your purpose is, it's to win this damn war. And maybe, you know, get some free time with Eliza.
Me and Eliza are not—
Guys, incoming!
That sounds like...
trouble. Let's go.
Hello again. Did you miss me?
It's you. You're the guy who stole all the Christmas presents.
Smart kid. I am the war chief of the military in Los Santos.
And also the biggest asshole here. Yeah, why don't you just fuck off back to General Assface?
You keep laughing now, but my men here will destroy your home and kill you in the process.
Yeah, we're not scared of three punk-ass soldiers.
Who are you calling punk? Silence, soldier. Do you three really know what you're in for here? Hey, look up.
Jets? Oh, that is seriously cheating. And there we was thinking that you was actually gonna play fair for once.
Fair doesn't win you wars.
Hey, I got a question for you. Is Bender working with you?
Bender is a hero to the Merryweather. Of course he's working with us.
So I guess you just grab Bender's dick right and suck it? Oh wait, is it the other way round? I reckon there's a bit of ass kissing as well.
Oh, you guys are real comedians. But it looks like your next joke is gonna be sent from the grave.
Oh, holy shit! Where the hell are we going?
Anywhere but here, I say. There's a train park just over here, come on. Wait, there's a train? Why did we never use it? Not the time. Let's go.
I guess for once I just wanted things to be over with.
Luca, look!
Holy shit! Battle to the Manor, Marshal!
Is that the Merryweather?
Nope, I think we just tangled with the military.
Hang on to something! They still following us?
Shit, yeah.
God damn it, they popped a tire.
You sure you're gonna be able to control it?
Nope. Hold on to your ass. Oh, not my car again.
What do we do? He's coming.
I'm coming, asshole. Fuck!
Quick, Marshal, get on!
I sprint at 60 miles per hour. I run over a car with a train, and who do I find? Mr. Kenneth and Luca Del Luing. I take it you guys have been going through hell too.
Lennox, you don't know the half of it.
You guys doing okay? My car!
Yeah, he might not be able to speak for another hour.
Shit, this might be worse than I thought.
Hey, where's the girls?
Who do you think's driving this bad boy?
Well, alright then.
Well, I guess we should head to the farmhouse then.
My damn car!
Seriously, what's taking them so long?
Maybe they stopped for a sandwich.
I doubt it. Maybe I should go after them.
It's too dangerous. We can't risk losing any more people.
Cut!
Not good.
Hold it right there. You three.
Right, everyone. This is our stop. Come on.
Nice driving, Robin. Well, for a first time, I think I did pretty good.
Hey, Lennox. Have we lost?
No, not yet.
Then lead the way.
This way, people.
Whoa, shit.
Would have helped if I had my car right now.
Well, I hope you're all agile, because it looks like we're gonna have to climb this thing.
Not too far now. I hope everyone at the farmhouse is doing okay.
That's quite the drop.
That's not so bad. Go down the other way. This is a bit dangerous.
My feet are starting to kill me now.
It's literally right in front of us, Luca. It's not much of a walk.
Maybe falling off that cliff made you a little delusional.
Yeah, I'm with Luca on this. Feels like we've been walking for hours.
Oh no.
Oh no. Oh, fuck. Fuck.
They've gotta be around here somewhere. Maybe.
How do you feel knowing that your fate is controlled by an honest warmonger like myself?
Boy, I ain't scared of you.
A man with guts. Oh, I like you.
Well, then you'd like me to, asshole.
I bet you think your friends would just come out and help you. Well, they won't.
You mean they're dead?
Bullshit! They're not dead. I can see right through your lying eyes.
But in a few minutes, it won't even matter. You'll all be dead. You'll be joining your friends in the grave.
Yeah? You and what army?
Your friends said the same thing. So I'll say the same thing to you. Hey, look up. Whatever this revolution you started is, it ends here. With me, victorious. And you, in the ground. A little paradise. Come on. This calm little farmhouse, burnt to the ground. And you three will burn with it.
Oh, you know what? Fuck this, okay? It's been over 2 years and this war still rages on. My brother was killed by one of you cooks, but I'm willing for one day to put my gun down and say, you know what? Let's call it a truce just for one night, yeah? Now, who's with me?
She's got a point.
No.
Alright, for fuck's sake.
Get the fuck in! Hold on tight, guys.
We've learned a lot from today. Most specifically, that when you have something, and it feels so special, well, that special thing can just go in seconds. We had a home, a community, and those bastards took it away from us. Now, usually I'd be feeling angry, merciless, but I kinda knew this day would come. finding our people. Finding a new home, winning this war. Because it is not over until it is over. This revolution still remains.